Times 440, we're following breaking news this morning in Greenville County.
Troopers are investigating a crash that killed two people in Piedmont. It happened just before 9 last night on Old Pelzer Road near Peden Street. Officials say the driver ran off the road to the right and hit a tree. We're told the driver and the passenger died. The coroner has not identified either victim. This is an ongoing investigation.